This is the sprinkler pump. Just testing it with the sprinkler timer to make sure it's all working. It seems to be running.